Looking pretty fabulous, isn't he? All decked out. Okay. Dry that real quick because that had that pin, that white Posca pan had a little drip on the end, so it kind of made a little puddle there. So now he has a little bright light in his eye. Okay, help on his legs. Cute. He needs a wing. I'll have to find some pattern paper later and I'll cut a little wing out and add that later. And you can see how just outlining, you know, in black, it makes all of your elements on your page pop. They just look so much more, so much more alive when you do that. Okay. Oops, there's another one here. There we go. And decorate the letters from the magazine. Okay, we'll leave that one as it is for now, and if I come across something else I can add to it, I will. Okay, now there's another page. Well, I can go ahead and add this. I found this just today. You know how I am about color, right? So look at the phrase I found. Can you believe it? Crazy for color. And it blends right in with the page. I'm so excited when I found it. So I'll go ahead and add those on. I don't really have a lot to finish out this page yet, but I do. I would like to go ahead and get these words, these words attached down so I don't lose them. Right. Let's see if I can go around these flowers. I'll use the Posca pen for that. The flowers are black, so it doesn't really do a whole lot, but I think it does help define it a little bit. Yeah. Well, I think I better turn on another light. It's starting to get a little darker in here. I still have to do something here. I'm just not sure yet exactly what I'm going to do. When I was painting, I covered up some of my scribbled hearts here, so I'll go back over that a little bit. The wrong heart. There we go. Now they show up better. And then this page, I like these pears, but I found something that I liked better. This is peeling up a little bit. So I'm going to leave this here, but I'm just going to cover over it with a different picture that I like a lot better, and it looks better on the page. I just like the way that looks better. It's the white, I think, in the letters here. Something, but it looks better. And it's brighter green. The other greens back in this picture were darker. So I love that. Okay. And then I found some crayons that I'm going to put down here on the bottom. You can't see them too well against all that color, but I'll outline them and they'll look much better. There we go, tearing it again. And I don't think I have anything yet for this area. I will. Eventually I will. Just don't don't have anything yet. Or I'll figure out something. Oops, smeared it all over. Gotta let it dry. Okay. Let you dry that a little. Also need to outline these flowers. Okay. Okay, now this page I had a couple of things too to put on. So we have play, smile, and I have another word. Here it is. This one says enjoy. Then I also have a little, first I think I'm going to outline this little flower punch thing here. I'm going to outline just the outside of it. Let me just add these two. I'm fixing to cover up the center, but I think I'll add these little marks. I don't know how much you'll see them, but at least what you do see will be outlined and look good. Okay, so I'm going to add a little pinwheel in the middle of that. And I'm going to use the Scotch Quick Dry for that. I'm going to outline the just kind of dot the inside or the red part of the pinwheel here so that it can be seen, because it kind of gets lost in the other one. I'm going to do just that much first and see how it looks. I think that's good. I like that. Okay. Where's the camera? There it is. Okay.